Hi, welcome to my channel. So in this video we are going to see a very big good news as well as a breaking news also announced by the Union Education Minister Dharmendra Pradhan. So what is that news is that PhD is not required for the post of assistant professor. Okay, anyhow we will see the complete details regarding this one, and it is official announcement done by the Union Education Minister guys. So please share this video to your friends or colleagues. It will be very much helpful to them. Why? Because it is a very most important notice. And whatever the requirement you are looking for and whatever the job vacancies you are looking for, so please mention your subject or the requirement in the comment section. If I got the recruitment notification which is matching up with your profile, then definitely I will come up in the next video. And to get my next video as a notification to your mobile phones, you have to subscribe this channel and then tap the bell icon. And watch this video until the end to get the complete details regarding this announcement done by the Union Education Minister. Before going into the main content of this video, it is a very big announcement and the good news to the UGS NET candidates who are preparing for the examination, which is going to be start from this, in this month, October 17th onwards. So here I am conducting the free online live classes, guys. Okay, even though if you miss the live classes, you can go to the recorded one also. For the general paper one, that is the teaching and research aptitude in English, okay, daily evening 5:30, and while coming to the paper 2 electronic science daily at the afternoon 3 o'clock. And whoever the interested candidates are there, I kept one link in the description box of this video, that is a Telegram group link. So please join in that group link, then you will get the regular updates regarding this free UGSNet online live classes from the Unacademy side. Coming to the present content of the video, so as all of you know that in 2018, we got one notification from the MHRD as well as UGC 2018 regulations also. And at that time, the education minister Prakash announced that PhD degree will be mandatory for the direct recruitment to the assistant professor, and with effect from 1st July 2021, right? 1st July 2021, the PhD will be mandatory for direct recruitment to assistant professor in universities, not in colleges, guys, in universities only. Okay, so based upon this one, the lot of the faculty members got panic, and of course the MHRD also gave the 3 years of time. That means in 2018 they announced this one, so 2018 and 19, 20 and 21. So they gave the 3 years of time to finish the PhD, and from 2021 July onwards, PhD will be the mandatory to direct recruitment of assistant professor in universities. But recently, and in Hindustan Times, okay, not only in Hindustan Times, and so many magazines or also so many newspapers so published this article, and you may check down that PhD not mandatory for assistant professor recruitment for this year. Okay, so Union Education Minister Dharmendra published on October 1st 2021, that means just 2 days back. So the center has decided to put on hold the plan to make the PhD a minimum qualification for recruitment of assistant professor for this year in view of the COVID-19 pandemic. And the UGC in 2018 set the criteria for the recruitments for entry level post at universities and the colleges. Okay, it had been given 3 year window to candidates to complete their PhD and asked all universities and colleges to start applying the criteria for the recruitment 2021-22 academic session. But due to this pandemic situation, so many candidates not yet completed the PhD, and all the things, that means admissions as well as the PhD completion, all these things are delayed. So all the candidates, when most of the candidates were appealed to government to relax the eligibility this year. So we don't know what about the next year. Okay. So the government has decided to put on hold the mandatory PhD requirement for assistant professor for this year. And we were receiving a lot of requests from candidates who wanted to apply for the post, but were unable to fulfill their PhD requirement. So Union Education Minister Dharmendra said, fine. So candidates with PG degrees who have cleared the national eligibility test will continue to remain the eligibility criteria for recruitments to the positions, that is assistant professor vacancies or the positions in the universities. And the UGC will soon release a circular to all higher education institutions regarding this decision. And it will help colleges and universities to quickly fill up all the vacant seats. Okay. So here in September, Pradhan asked all the central universities to fill 6,000 odd teaching vacancies by the end of the October. And the additional part is that Abhadev Habib, a member of the Delhi University Teacher Association, said that whatever the announcement did by the Union Education Minister, this announcement will be helpful to the ad hoc teachers in the university departments whose reappointments were kept pending due to this mandatory PhD clause. Okay, so now, I mean, this PhD, mandatory PhD is postponed. Okay, that means right now it is in hold. That's why the candidates who are having the assistant professor as well as a UGC NET qualification, you can be reappointed. So these are all the, I mean, DUTA, that means Delhi University Teachers Association representatives on September 15 met the UGC officials and raised this issue. Fine. So it is a thing, guys. So I think it will be the, I mean, wonderful opportunity to the candidates who are looking for the, or else who are having still confusion whether the PhD is mandatory or not for the assistant professor vacancies in the universities. Okay, so for all these confusions, this announcement done by the Union Education Minister will give you one clarity. And until getting the official circular or else announcement from the Union Education Minister, UGC NET plus PG in the concerned discipline will be the eligibility criteria for the assistant professor in universities. Okay, fine guys. So please share this video to your friends or colleagues. It will be very much helpful to them, and it is the most important news also. Okay, and whatever the subjects or else whatever the vacancies you are looking for, so please mention your vacancies in the comment section. So if I got the recruitment notification based upon those vacancies, then definitely I will come up in the next video. And to get my next video as a notification to your mobile phones, you have to subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam from Unacademy side, here one announcement follows. So if you are interested, you may listen, guys. Otherwise, you may stop this video by here itself. Thank you. Hi, myself, I am Ashwani Kumar, Unacademy educator of electronic science as well as the general paper one. And all of you know that Unacademy is India's largest learning platform. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET, okay, NTA UGC NET, here the Unacademy is providing the multiple courses for the candidates who are preparing for the NTA UGC NET. So here I am going to show you the list. Actually, the University Grants Commission is conducting every year twice the National Eligibility Test exam for the 81 subjects. So out of the 81 subjects here, the for few subjects, Unacademy is providing the complete course, including the free online classes also, guys. So here I will give you the complete details regarding that one. So first of all, we will see what are the different subjects are providing by the Unacademy for the NTA UGC NET. It means commerce and a general paper on teaching, management, computer science and application, political science, history, economics, practice and strategy, sociology, labor welfare, English, language and education, geography, law, Hindi, psychology, public administration, electronic science, environmental science, home science and philosophy, tourism, admin and management, mass communication and journalism, Sanskrit, Punjabi and anthropology. So these are the different subjects where the Unacademy is providing the courses, guys. Okay, and from each and every course you will get the free online classes as well as the paid courses also you will get. So I will show you how to access. Here the few top educators are there, guys, okay, which are going to give you the wonderful knowledge. Okay, and you can download the class PDFs also, okay, regarding the different subjects, okay, which will be very much helpful to you to crack the UGC NET JRF, guys. And coming to my profile, okay, so myself, I'm Ashwini Kumar, as I already told you, educator of electronic science as well as a general paper one. So it is my profile link. Okay, so whatever the subject you belongs to, just click on that one and then you will be directed to that particular subject educator's profile link. And if you scroll down, you will get the special classes. Okay, the special classes are completely free, guys, that anybody can able to access this one. And just click on the see all. Whatever the free classes or the special classes I did up to now, okay, you can able to access all the special classes. So actually here I did the special classes on the, I mean, free classes on the general paper one, as well as the electronic science previous year questions, okay, that you may check down here one by one. And whatever the interesting or else whatever your needed topic is there, okay, just click on that one and then you will be directed to the video, guys. So you will get like this, and if you click on this watch now, then you will be directed to the online classes. Okay, you, but before that one, you have to create your account by providing the mail ID as well as your contact number. Fine. So to watch the special classes, it is completely free. You need not to pay any amount, guys. And if you want to get the complete course as per the UGC syllabus and each and everything, okay, which are helpful to crack your JRF, nothing but a paid courses. So here the two different types of subscriptions are there. One is the plus subscription and second one is the iconic subscription. And you may check down the difference here. In the plus subscriptions, you will get the almost you will get the India's best educators are there in the Unacademy. Okay, you will be provided with doubt clarifying sessions also, interactive live classes, and you can download the PDFs and the live test and the quizzes. And coming to the iconic subscription, interactive live classes, PDFs and the live test and quizzes, just as like the plus. Apart from this one, you will get the personal coach and personalized doubt solving and preparatory study material, SOP and the interview preparation. Okay, so all these things you will get additional in the iconic subscriptions. Okay.